In the linguistic sciences of Sanskrit, all sounds originate in a seed sound, Bija Mantra, which is represented linguistically in a language symbol, Akshara, the combination thus known as Bijakshara. Each Akshara comes with a certain quality. These qualities are supposed to originate, emerge and radiate out of the first primeval sound or vibration before all creation. The Akshara Ra represents light or fire. That is why the sun was called Ra in many ancient cultures. This is not just the light of energy, but also of knowledge, of enlightenment. The Akshara Ma represents the mind, Manas, also extends to the self, Atma, and down to man. Rama, therefore, is the man in search of enlightenment, going towards the light, the Atma, towards the Paramatma. Come, let's initiate a journey this Ram Navami, a journey towards enlightenment. Journey inward.
Ram naam nis din bhaj le re tu ban. Ram naam nis din bhaj le re tu ban. Ram mai ho jeevan. Ram mai ho jeevan. Ram mai ho tan ban. Ram mai ho jeevan. Ram mai ho tan ban. Ram naam nis din bhaj le re tu ban. Ram mai ho jeevan. Ram mai ho tan ban. Ram mai ho jeevan. Ram mai ho tan ban. विमोचन राम रसायन बंध विमोचन राम रसायन सुरुचिर पोषण राम पारायण सुरुचिर पोषण राम पारायण राम मैं हो जीवन राम नाम निस दिन भज ले रे तू बन राम मैं हो जीवन राम मैं हो